It's been 5 days now since reports of an impending sale and departure of the Kings, and still no official announcement.
But one of the people who's been organizing fans today said that the prospects for saving the team haven't looked this good in months. KCRA3's David Bienick is live at Sleep Train Arena, where another home game's about to start. So, David, what are you hearing?
Well, as you say, another home game against the Cleveland Cavaliers about to begin here just 2 hours from now inside Sleep Train Arena. The folks that set up this website say today that they have raised already more than $5 million. And so folks inside the game tonight will be watching not only the scoreboard, but this other total run up.
At 8 o'clock this morning, fans of the Kings launched a website called HereWeBuy.org. And by early afternoon, more than 1,000 people and businesses had pledged more than $3.5 million.
This response is awesome.
Sacramento radio personality Carmichael Dave says the pledges are to buy next year's season tickets. And while the pledges are non-binding, he says they will demonstrate that fan support here is still strong.
We're creating a database. We're creating a database with name, phone number, address, email, and this will be turned over to the new Kings owners.
Mayor Johnson has reportedly said he is confident he can assemble a new ownership group and raise up to $450 million to counter an offer made by a group that wants to move the Kings to Seattle. The owners of the downtown plaza say potential buyers have contacted them about possibly building a new arena on the site of the mall. The CEO of the company that recently bought the mall told KCRA3 last summer he'd be open to that idea.
I think, you know, certainly we're going to continue to support the retail elements of the project, whether there's opportunities for portions of the project that, can be repositioned to other uses. I think we're definitely going to explore those.
Meanwhile, Yahoo Sports reports discussions to move the Kings to Seattle are continuing. Yahoo cites league sources as saying that hedge fund manager Chris Hansen and his Seattle-based group plan to buy the Maloof family's 53% share of the team, plus an additional 12% from minority owner Bob Hernreich.
And you're now looking live at the HereWeBuy.org website. $5.4 million in season ticket pledges so far today in just 9 hours. That adds up to $10,000 of pledges a minute. Live in Natomas, David Bean, KCRA3 reports.
This continues to be interesting, and there are now a lot of players involved in this Kings saga, so let's sort this out for you. First of all, we start with the Maloofs. They are at the center of all this, and as you know, they are the current owners of the team. Last week, they were said to be negotiating with that group out of Seattle, led by hedge fund mogul Chris Hansen and Microsoft CEO Steve Ballmer. After that news came out, other potential buyers have surfaced to keep the team in Sacramento. That includes Mark Mastroff. He's the founder of 24-Hour Fitness, and there have also been reports of interest from real estate investors JMA, the owners of Sacramento's downtown plaza, and in play, billionaire Ron Burkle, who has offered to buy the team in the past. So you can see a lot of players involved. Hopefully this chart helped clear this up for you at least a little.